Gosnell police are asking for your help in finding a missing man. 42-year-old Fred Anderson was last seen around 9:30 p.m. on Monday, May 27th. Police said Anderson's car was later located north of town. Anderson was last seen wearing a white t-shirt and blue jeans. Anyone with information should call the Gosnell Police Department at 870-532-8545. Or the Mississippi County Sheriff's Office at 870-762-2243.